People are planting pinwheels in northern Santa Barbara County as part of Child Abuse Awareness Month. Each pinwheel represents one in five children who statistically have been abused. The pinwheels were put up in Lompoc. Along with the pinwheels, officials have put up informational signs. According to U.S. Children's Bureau, April has been Child Abuse Awareness Month since 1983.